just never crumbled.
Witcher.
Eh?
Man needs worries like a boat needs ballast to sail straight and even.
So you was right, wasn't I?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
Last night was...
True what they say. No cure for trouble like a witcher.
Oh!
truth to that blather by the ice giant.
Druids warned us it would pour.
What's your step?
Supper knives are good for picking your teeth, sir. Axe. There's a weapon.
Thank you.
Let's dance.
Step aside.
Oh, raining again.
Greetings. Looking to buy?
So long.
Come closer, stranger. That's it, Roach.
Thank you.
Move it.
Someone dragged a litter through here. Someone dragged a litter through here.
I long to be home, to the modest abode whose corners I roam, to my dog with his pipe, to my two boys, my wife, to the alcove wherein lies my beautiful wife. So as my strength wanes, and my breath shorter grows, and my sinews turn stiff, and my blood's coursing slows, it's time, high time, I was homeward bound, to the modest abode whose corners I roamed. I long to be home. To the modest abode, whose corners I roam. To my dog with his pipe, to my two boys, my wife. To the alcove wherein lies my beautiful wife. So as my strength wanes, and my breath shorter grows, and my sinews turn stiff, and my blood's coursing slows, it's time, high time, I was homeward bound. To the modest abode, whose corners I roam.
I know that song. What are you doing here?
Look, man. Another one. And so many times I've told him.
What's that you say, Wilfred?
Right you are. They never learn. At least this one heard a song before he died.
Who were these men?
My crew. They swore never to leave me. Kept their word. Tall one's Wilmar, Wilfred's to his right, and the lad with the stutter's Wilhelm.
Why do you and your crew stay?
We cannot leave. If we ventured it again, the giant would kill us all, like he did the others.
You're Harald Houndsnout, Jarl of Undvik. Heard you were dead.
We look like stiffs to you. Me and me lads.
Well...
Exactly. So they all think me dead, you say?
Mayhaps it's for the best.
You're Harald Houndsnout, Jarl of Undvik. Heard you were dead.
We look like stiffs to you. Me and me lads.
Well...
Exactly. So they all think me dead, you say?
Mayhaps it's for the best.
You're Harald Houndsnout, Jarl of Undvik. Heard you were dead.
We look like stiffs to you. Me and me lads.
Well...
Exactly. So they all think me dead, you say?
Mayhaps it's for the best.
Why'd the giant spare you?
Me and my crew and the sirens. We're helping him build a longship. I sew the sails and run away at times, and then the sirens fly out and bring me back.
Why does he need a ship? Where's he want to go?
Promise not to tell no one. I trust my men to take the secret to their graves. But you?
Promise. Won't tell anyone.
Fine then. The giant's going to sail her out to defeat the gods come Ragnarok. The final battle for the world's end. She'll soon be ready.
Not much game here, but I saw the giant give you food. Where's he get it?
Don't know. Don't ask. Food suits me. Suits my crew.
Over there, on the ground. Hand's got bite marks on it.
What? Where? Wilmar, damn it! You're supposed to clean up. Couldn't keep a secret if your life depended on it. We had a choice. That or starve to death. And I didn't force anyone. You know, whole crew voted in favor.
I should go.
Fare you well.
Look there, crew! Whitehair's returned! What brings you to us?
I'm looking for Hjalmar on Crate. Word is he came to this isle with a crew, aimed to defeat the giant.
Aye, saw him, as did Wilmar.
Sure it was him?
Wilmar's got eyes like a hawk. They stood where you stand now. Poor shape they were in. Leif the Red, Folin, Viggy. And just between you and me, that boy is not quite right in the head. Oh, the young on Crete was here too.
They recognize you?
No. Thank the gods.
Remember when this was?
When what was?
When Hjalmar on Crate was here with his men.
Oh, that? No, I don't remember. You might ask Wilhelm, though.
They say where they were headed?
Did they, Wilmar? Oh, hey. Aim to make camp in the old guard tower. Easy enough to find. Stands in the middle of a valley, garden, absolutely nothing.
Try to come back for you once I've found Hjalmar.
Sound awfully sure you'll find him. Maybe you can kill the giant while you're at it. All on your own. They're the same to a man, aren't they, Wilhelm? All think themselves immortal.
Gotta go. So long.
Hey, if you really aim to return, mind bring me some solid twine. You're like to find it in the village. And nails. We're short on nails. Can you remember that? Nails and twine.
I'll remember.
Look there, crew! Whitehair's returned! What brings you to us?
I should go.
Fare you well.
Someone dragged a litter through here. Someone dragged a litter through here. Yalmar's encampment. They were attacked. broken back, as if he fell from a height. Many wounds. Must have fought for a long time. Taken by surprise, but they fought off the attack. I need more clues. Search the perimeter. Came through here. Separately, these tracks are older. Somebody left the camp before the attack. Several men. Dragged a boat north. Landed smack in a Necker's lair and cut the beast down. Hardy folk, these Skelligers. Landed smack in a Necker's lair and cut the beast down. Hardy folk, these Skelligers. Landed smack in a Necker's lair and cut the beast down. Hardy folk, these Skelligers. One arrow in each. Good eye. One arrow in each. Good eye. One arrow in each. Good eye. Someone used this as cover. Someone used this as cover. Someone used this as cover. Didn't come back for his arrows. Got hit here first, but kept going. Kept going, though he could barely walk. Lost a lot of blood. Couldn't have gone much further. lost a lot of blood. Couldn't have gone much further. Lost a lot of blood. Couldn't have gone much further. Took a second arrow here. Got him good this time. Now where'd that archer go? Must be one of Hjalmar's men. Now where'd that archer go? Must be one of Hjalmar's men. Now where'd that archer go? Must be one of Hjalmar's men. Now where'd that archer go? Dragged him into the cave. Wonder if he's still alive.